In this video, I'll show you how to edit your flipbook content in our intuitive editor. First, go to My Flipbooks and click Edit. Then, instead of Customize, head over to the Create section for more content editing options. You will see that all the elements are on the left: templates, links, text, photos, uploads, video, interaction, and shapes. To use one of those elements on one of your pages, you just have to click it, then personalize it. Look, I just added a video. Now I'll add a caption on this map. Captions are a great way to add notes and short descriptions. You can change the font and the size of the text, and you can move it anywhere on the page. You can also change the color of the caption, the alignment of the text box, and the width. You can even add links. That's pretty awesome. Let's add an image on this page. As you can see, we have loads of unsplash images you can choose from, or you can upload your own. Another cool element is the tag. Tags can reveal links, videos, or images on mouse rollover. Just add the image or video link. We recommend adding social media buttons on the first or last page of your publication to encourage your readers to follow you and start a conversation. Just add your own page URLs for each button. Let's see the preview now and decide if we're happy with the result. This caption is providing more details about the location from the map. Here's our blinking tag on the left. Use tags to make annotations in your flipbook and surprise readers. It seems that everything is working really well, including the social media buttons. For more tutorials and creative cool videos about publishing and more, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. You won't regret it. See you in the next video.